In this lesson, we will learn to submit the file upload type assignment activity.
Log into your Moodle site and scroll down to the assignment activity and click it to open. Here, you'll see the relevant instructions related to the assignment, along with the submission status. Click Add Submission button to submit your assignment. Notice that you have to upload a file in PDF format as the assignment submission. Click Add button under File Submissions area. It will evoke the file picker. Click Browse under Upload a file. Select the file on your local computer and click Open. Then click Upload this file. Click Save Changes. Now, notice the changes under the submission status table. You can still edit your assignment by clicking the link Edit My Submission. When you are finished, click the button Submit Assignment. Acknowledge the warning and click Continue. Now the submission status is changed to Submitted for Grading. Now we will see the submission status after the grading by the teacher. Notice the grades obtained under the feedback area. This type of grading is carried out to provide the details of the relevancy of content, accuracy and its suitability. The marks for individual point is mentioned just below it, and the total marks obtained in the assignment are mentioned under the feedback table. Thank you for watching.